Martha Frix and Gustavo Horta. Vista del Rey is about Romeo and Juliet. You know that story. This one's not so different. Martha is in a coma at the hospital. Her father wants Gustavo to pay. Enter V, demand quick payment. Details attached.
Good thing you showed up. For a second, I thought, you know, that was it.
Gotta see Gustavo.
Who? Think you got the wrong address?
Padre sent me.
Padre? What's he want?
Trying to set up a mass. Pray for Martha Frakes. Supposed to talk deets with Gustavo. Gonna let me in, or I gotta tell Padre you made me sit out on the doorstep?
Gustavo's upstairs.
Because we're not running a fucking charity, man. Less panic, more car. Achilles tendon is the big one. Above the hill. Give me that teach that idiot that one.
330% of recommended daily line.
A man.
honestly thinks that'll help?
Nolan Frakes sent me.
Fuck. Guess I could have seen that coming. Loving father of hers? The one she ran away from? Can't even let it go now. Asshole doesn't even know what went down.
All right, what happened?
Guns from 6th Street happened. Fucking ambush. We're coming back from a party with G-Checks. Pretty smashed. They got us down on Berkeley Avenue. I mean, I was fast, but... they shot faster. Trying to zero me? Got Martha. End of story. You here to do me too, huh? Do it! Just shoot straight this time, eh? Don't hit no more innocent bystanders.
6th Street. Why'd they want to wipe you?
I don't know. Can't fucking stand Tinos? Or maybe someone's got a beef with me, eh? Big enough that he's gotta hire extra iron?
Nolan, come on. He wouldn't risk his little girl's life for you.
Martha wasn't supposed to be there. And 6th Street, huh? Knew I was headed that way. She was like a firing squad. So you tell me what happened.
Nobody's shooting anyone. I believe you.
Huh?
You heard right. But you gotta skip town.
Skip? What, and leave her like this? She might be lying there full of tubes and shit, but she's still my girl.
And if your girl pulls through, you won't be any good to her dead.
Yeah, maybe. Maybe you're right. Yeah, yeah, I'll go. Hey, thanks. You can leave here in peace. My people won't give you any trouble.
Gustavo Horta is dead, killed by his own hand. How did you get him to do it? Or actually, no. Don't tell me. He who reveals his secrets erodes his own trustworthiness and reputation. What's important is the result I asked for, is the result I received. Contract closed.
Thank you. Why?
Thank you.
second, I thought, you know, that was it.
Contemplation is like the silence in the eye of the storm. You start to fade. You have no strong roots to this world. You are losing touch with yourself. You must purify yourself. Regain your equilibrium. I can help you. Sit down.
Is this some kind of prank? Someone scrolling all this?
Normally you are open to new things, but now you are afraid.
Fine. What's all this about?
Meditation.
You mean like being Zen?
Precisely.
Okay, I'm listening.
In the city, you are cut off from nature. Metal, concrete canyons, neon eyes. The filth of the world suffocates you.
Sure isn't no Zen garden.
You must become still. Restore the bond within yourself. You are the source. All which you must do is draw from it. Are you ready?
I want specifics. What's in it for me?
Self-fulfillment. You shall hear your voice, and only yours. All else will become silent.
A little more specific than that.
You cannot exile yourself from your own life.
I'll give it a shot. Why not?
I will give you a meditative brain dance that will liberate your consciousness.
Give me.
You can pay me however much you wish.
This should cut it.
Very well. The initial techniques of meditation are best undertaken with supervision. Let us begin. I will guide you. Meditation of the earth element. Spirit of nature, Mother Earth, I send you greetings. We are of one blood. I am you. You are me. Oh, Mother Earth, I and all other creatures from you created. Cleanse my body and soul from pain, sickness, impurity, and the negative energy from negative people, worlds, and dimensions. Give me the energy of life. Give me health, youth, wisdom, knowledge, strength, joy, happiness, and inner peace. We walk the earth through meadows, nature in full bloom. We remove our shoes. Feel our bare feet touch the soil. We absorb the earth's energy. We sense joy, tranquility, lightness, purity, our heart and soul. We walk the earth. A butterfly rests on blooming flower.
Bees are gathering nectar. Warmth and joy surrounds us. Our legs absorb the Earth's energy, filling every cell of our bodies. Our souls and spirits are cleansed. We thank you, Mother Earth, with our mind, body, and soul. There is no life without you or the other elements.
Hello? Nice vanishing trick.
Thank you. Shoot!
Yo, V. Got this client, Larry Fangorn. Says his partner, Adam, elbowed him out of his biz. Club called Empathy. Larry wants back in. And hey, we're here to help, right? What can I say? Club industry's always been a meat grinder. Attach the deeds for you.
I want to speak to your manager.
Girls?
We employ dancers here. No joy girls, no dolls.
I heard this was a fun club.
I can offer you a booth with a private dance.
Not so fast, little man. No weapons allowed. We're running a civilized operation.
Good story.
Welcome. Please go right ahead.
See? Wasn't so hard. Welcome to Empathy.
Don't let those tricks twist your arm.
I won't.
We must build our network within the city council. And then...
Ah, you want to have a good time?
Me. No, I'm just fine. Thanks.
I try and I try.
Something. If he is, I don't see how you feel. Don't worry, he got nothing on you or me.
Shit happens, right? What do you mean how?
If he is, I don't see how you feel. Don't worry, he got nothing on you or me.
Tell him if he takes us on board.
For me. One more. Fuck. For me, just.
That's what I'm fucking talking about. Get in, install what you need, get out like it ain't no thing. Gig is closed.
Set sail for flavor with Capitan Caliente. You will taste the difference.
A little bit ago, a tiger claw called for help, attacked by a certain Aki. At least that's what they call the rogue tiger hunter. He's been picking off his own in silent but spectacular fashion. My gut says this Aki had a cyberpsychotic break, but I'd like to know for sure. Don't kill him if you don't have to, and don't forget to watch your back.
hell is this?
Ugh.